Tess Whitehurst here, and it's still January, and today we're talking about magical goal and intention setting. So we've got all that Capricorn energy going in January, kind of fueling our desire to set goals and intentions and change habits. So we're working with that today. First of all, with choosing goals and intentions, choose the ones that are in alignment with your joy. So find that sense of expansion, that sense of bliss, and when you can feel that, then choose that intention. And then write down your goals and intentions. So writing them down in the present tense as if they're already true has an amazing magical power. It's like I write down goals and then I forget I wrote them down, and then I find them a year later and I'm like, oh my gosh, all this stuff came true. Because it works on your subconscious in this way where it just brings it. It also, like, bringing it into the physical realm in that way is a magical act. So be sure to write them down and then feel as if they're already true. Tap into that feeling place of those goals being true with a lightness and a joy. So having a lightness where you're not just like having a stranglehold on that, but like this kind of like that feeling of when you know you're gonna go to your favorite restaurant. You're not there yet, but you know you're going. So you're like, yeah, I'm gonna go to that place and I'm gonna order this thing. It's gonna be awesome. Like that feeling of joy and expectation. Because that lightness, when it's not like, oh, it has to happen and I'm worried that it won't, when you don't have that stranglehold, that's like so the divine can flow in, and that's when you receive those kind of miraculous helping hands along the way, is because you have that lightness and that expansion so the divine can flow in and support you. And then the final tip, this is our little magical kind of tip at the end, is if you could color a mandala or color some sacred geometry, or actually dancing too would be a thing to do. So first you write down your goals, you set your goals and intentions, then you bring them into the physical by an act such as coloring or dancing. And either way, put on some music that you really love. So then we're working with that sacred geometry, because music is sacred geometry in time. And so that's like bringing your goals and intentions into the physical world with this order and harmony and beauty to help manifest as well. And just even just setting that intention and then doing that, getting into that artistic zone, it's like that's another way to open up to the divine pouring in and helping you manifest those goals. So those are your magical tips for intention and goal setting. Thanks so much for being here, and I'll see you next time.